Okay, you called my aunt and asked her to bring a family heirloom to my sister's wedding without asking me.
Well, I knew she had it and would love to give it to us, and I wanted to get it before your cousin Ruby.
Oh my God, Valencia, you didn't have any faith in me. You couldn't trust me with this one thing. I just asked for a little time, that's all.
A little time, I see, because 15 years isn't enough time.
I was looking for rings.
And did you buy one? You know what? I have been patient. I have been patient through college and through New York and through all of our friends getting engaged and married. And I was patient when you cheated on me with Rebecca. The reason I asked for that ring is because deep down I didn't believe you were going to do it. Are you going to? You have a ring in your hand. You said that you were ready for the next step, so let's do it. Let's take that ring and get up on the bandstand and steal some wedding thunder and get engaged right now.
You're not listening to me. You never listen to me. You pretend to, but you never do.
You know, for the last few months, I thought Rebecca Bunch was our problem. But it's not. It's you. I'm done, Josh. We're over for good.